While passing a table of used books in a restaurant, I realized that someday one of those will be mine. The books were piling up as books tend to do, lopsided and uneven like the world. It was a table of donations for charity, some classic literature, some supermarket junk, although it was unfair of me to suppose so, since I'd never read most of it. But suddenly, The Great Gatsby was not so great when mixed in with the commune of the commonplace. Voltaire was reduced to an over-familiar old man with a flimsy spine. The best sellers were now bargain books. And so it goes. Everything we write will inevitably pass its day in the sun. Your finest written word will become tomorrow's yard sale fodder. Your favorite poem will be the cause of an aggravated eye roll when assigned to a high school English class. Because the only thing they're going to read is each other. And the only thing they'll hear is the swan song of a sidestep youth. Thank you.